Remains found in a submerged SUV are more than likely missing teen Kiely Rodni. Rodni had last been seen on August 6, partying with teens, at a campground in Truckee, California. The vehicle was found in a nearby body of water by a private collective of divers.
We recovered the vehicle last night. We have located a decedent inside the vehicle. We believe it is our missing person. We have not been able to positively identify, but it's more than likely where we are today.